do you want?
Are you okay?
Come on! Get in my condo! Yeah, keep those Cubans out. Don't look at them. They're ghosts. This is my kitchen. This is where I throw up after I come home from a hard night of drinking.
Here we go.
Come on, I'll show you other stuff.
This is the water
dispenser. This is the sink where I do stuff.
Yeah.
Like, drink water.
Oh, that was so intense. Basically,
these are some gay guy's glasses.
I still can't get any of jerky.
Basically, like when you start drifting and pulling left, you gotta let yourself go.
This is the kitchen knife that I stabbed my cousin with.
That looks like you cut a brownie with it.
Yeah, I know. Shut up! It's my baby. I had him when I was 17. No! No trash! You're just like your father. This is my fridge. It's packed with a lot of alcohol for when I have to go to church with my grandma. These are some more knives that I use to stab some more people. This is the coffee maker that I use when I'm hungover. These are sunglasses that I found on a dead homeless man in Chicago. Oh, me, I'm a man. This is another one of my rubber bands that I have. This is my balcony. Oh, that's cool. This is the beach where I buried my cousins. That's the pool where I drowned my cousin. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to just throw myself off of here. That ocean is so big, you can't even see the Mexicans from there. Look, there's a dog. Hide it from the Koreans. Alright, come on. This is my dog. So my Korean cousin came over, and then I had to taxidermy him.